The tomb is just a station away. You think we'll be okay? All of us?
Those men in black are spooking me out.
Shh. Don't talk about others.
Much longer.
Not long, dear.
The way you were looking at her.
I wasn't looking at anyone. Wanna head to the dining car?
So you can feast your eyes on that other girl.
Give me a break. I'm just hungry is all.
Actually, it's my first time.
It's gorgeous. I have no doubt you'll love it there.
In the wake of the Tide Mother's wrath, the government of Accordo has declared a state of national emergency.
On... High Commander Foray has been deemed accountable for Altitia's tragedy and sentenced to execution. Lord Ravis Nox Foray was promoted to the Imperial Army's top post amid the turmoil of the failed peace talks. The High Commander's primary responsibility was restoring stability to Lucis. Yet his campaign against the Hydrian ended in disaster, incurring monumental losses for the Empire and collateral damage to the area.
Still no sign of Lady Lunafreya anywhere.
It's not looking good.
What I wouldn't give to see her again. Charge us an arm and a leg for this slop?
That's Imperial quality for you. Should've let a chef from Accordo handle the catering.